It's a happy day.
Yes.
Good evening and a very warm welcome to all of you. We have gathered here once again to commemorate India's Independence Day.
Gentlemen and my dear children, it gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. For me, it is again a great honor to stand here and say a few words and participate in the celebration and this year the 60th anniversary of the world's biggest democracy.
The costumes of India are as vibrant, varied, colorful and resplendent as the country itself. Mira.
Now I'm